Position the Swiss ball between the wall and just above your butt. Walk your feet forward in front of you and lean back. Hold the dumbbells down by your sides at arm's length, approximately 10 pounds for women or 20 pound dumbbells for men. Drop the hips straight down to slowly lower into a squat, allowing the ball to roll up the back. Stand back up and arm curl the dumbbells to the front of the shoulders. Lower the dumbbells back down by your sides and repeat the sequence.